ekoham bahushyamaha paramashiva. When he manifests, when one becomes many, first thing he says, let me become many to celebrate me. A non-violent wake from the sleep. In this way only, listen carefully. See, every morning from samadhi, first thing, why I am waking up? See, in samadhi I am one. Why I am becoming many? The first thing, I am becoming to enjoy myself. I am waking up for my Gurukul kids who are my own. See, each of you are me becoming many. I just remember, I wake up to celebrate myself, one becoming many and manifesting me. All my Gurukul kids are me, multiple me is all of you. So listen to each of the statements. I am one in samadhi. I became me to celebrate myself. Now, first thought I feel why I should wake up is, my kids are waiting. Let me go and see them, initiate them, make them manifest me. So I am one. See, in the deep sleep. So for you guys, sleep, for me is samadhi. The samadhi, I am one. I became many to celebrate me. For example, a normal person, he wakes up violent, frightened, remembering his boss, remembering his load, remembering his enemy, remembering his fear. Person who wakes up remembering his fear, violent, anger, he becomes many to torture himself. Listen to this, all my kids. See, if you develop anger and violence in your life, morning you will wake up remembering only those things. So, one becoming many to torture yourself. You are becoming many to torture yourself. In my life, I became many to celebrate myself, to enjoy myself. Whoever wakes up becomes many to celebrate themselves, they are Paramashivas. So understand, if you become many to celebrate yourself, you are Paramashiva. If you become many and torture yourself, you are demon. All you need to do, just remove violence. If you become non-violent, the moment you wake up, you will remember only the most pleasant people in your life. So those people are nothing but you becoming them to celebrate you. When you wake up from the bed, if your first thought is, oh, let me get up to go and sit with Swamiji and attend the session, attend the satsang or attend the courtyard session, then you are becoming many to celebrate yourself. Morning when you wake up itself, if you remember your boss or your enemies or the people who torture you or people who are abusing you or people with whom you have anger, you have violence, incompletion, morning itself if you remember them, then you are becoming many to torture yourself. Understand? You have to churn and bring yourself to completion, to the level. Morning first thought should be the most pleasant people and beings of your life. Because in your sleep you are one. One, when you wake up you are becoming many. That one becoming many should be only for the purpose of celebration. Let me become many to celebrate my existence. Actually, every morning, when I wake up, first thing, let me become many. Means all my disciples, people who love me, enjoy me, waiting to see me all over the world. Let me become many to manifest me in all of them and celebrate me. That's all.